Welcome to Armed Forces Institute of Pathology, the center of excellence for provision of quality diagnostic services in Pakistan. We aim to provide finest diagnostic services to all those who seek quality assured results for provision of supreme health care. At our newly constructed purpose-built reception, we always look forward to serve you with a smile, full of warmth and attitude worthy of a professional. For smooth and effective functioning, AFIP comprises different departments working independently as well as in cohesion for providing finest diagnostic facilities in terms of attributes and standards. Hematology. Provision of comprehensive, integrated and patient-centered services for the diagnosis of hematological abnormalities are the hallmark of Department of Hematology. This department covers the diagnostic aspects of all forms of blood diseases ranging from different anemias to blood cancers. Modern techniques of molecular biology and evaluating cytogenetics are among the exclusive features of this department, not shared by many other diagnostic centers of the country. The department has a rich tradition of excellence in research and training in the field of hematology at both undergraduate and postgraduate levels. The faculty and staff are nationally and internationally renowned leaders in their areas of research and expertise, and they are fully committed to contribute towards the evolution of science and practice of hematology. Forensic Medical Sciences Laboratory, AFIP, was established in 2012. The aim was to provide a centralized facility for consistent, timely, and quality forensic laboratory investigations, including toxicology and DNA. Department of Chemical Pathology and Endocrinology is the busiest department in terms of receiving lab test requests from all clinical sites. Running round the clock, this department provides quality assured results pertaining to a number of investigations ranging from basic labs to specialized tests for inherited metabolic disorders. The world of information and knowledge is ever changing, and so are the diligent efforts to remain au courant with the evolution of medical science. The trust of thousands of dependent populace over the quality assured results of this department could only be nurtured with utmost dedication, hard work and commitment. Patient counseling to meet up the challenges of a metabolic or hormonal illness is a valuable service provided by this department. Department of Virology is playing an instrumental role in assisting the physicians about the diagnosis of viral infections. To meet the demands of this rapidly expanding field, the department has been equipped with the latest innovative diagnostic equipment currently used in the developed countries. The less reliable and time-consuming manual methods have been completely replaced with total automation in most of the tests undertaken in this department. Keeping in view the hazardous nature of the viruses, all specimens are processed in a manner fully consistent with biosafety and biosecurity principles of the modern world. FIP is one of the few laboratories in Pakistan that is equipped with the latest technology to detect various toxins and poisons, including alcohol, in blood with utmost accuracy and precision. Various trace metal levels in the blood are also done by most advanced techniques. Monitoring drug levels in the blood of patients on long-term drug therapies is part of the repertoire of this department. This department is also reserved for testing of various childhood metabolic diseases on the state-of-the-art amino acid analyzer that has provision of detecting almost 40 metabolites in the blood. Department of Microbiology is well known for its efficient and reliable microbiological services to individual patients and the hospitals. Fully automated blood culture system, state-of-the-art all kinds of tuberculosis diagnostic modalities and automated bacterial and fungal identification and sensitivity testing systems are the notable features of this department. Well acquainted with the latest guidelines of infection control practices, the untiring efforts of the department have led to the timely identification and control of serious infections in our hospitals. The faculty of this department is fully committed to spread awareness of antibiotic stewardship, infection control practices, biosafety and biosecurity at all tiers. Research and effective training of doctors and lab technologists by this department is also a symbol of pride for armed forces in general and AFIP in particular. Amongst the youngest departments of this oldest institute of pathology, the Department of Immunology has made its impact quite effectively in the country with sheer hard work and progressiveness. With the advances in the field of transplant, the importance of this department is more than ever offering wide range of immunological diagnostic modalities. Diagnosis of defects in the immune system, blood cancers, allergies, and checking donor suitability for transplants are just few of the many prominent and valuable services rendered by this department. Department of Histopathology is heavily committed to provide round-the-clock services. The biopsy specimens are received and handled by trained professionals. The department also has much necessitated frozen section facility for rapid diagnosis. The entire specimen processing, to include tissue processing, cut-up and staining, is fully automated. The department is also well equipped with automated immunohistochemistry staining equipment that helps in identifying and typing of the tumors according to World Health Organization classification. Most qualified histopathologists of the field authorize high quality results. Nuclear Medical Center is the state-of-the-art diagnostic and therapeutic center. It is the only fully equipped nuclear medical department in Pakistan Army, serving patients from all over Pakistan. The center has the honor of playing a pivotal role in spreading this specialty at national level and training of both military and civilian manpower. It is equipped with latest gamma cameras, thyroid uptake system, gamma probes, and urea breath test facilities. Our most advanced conference room houses a sizable audience for attending conferences, symposia, and other academic activities for nurturing the students and keeping abreast with the rapid advances in the medical field. At AFIP, we have a resolve to provide par excellence laboratory services encompassing patient care, quality reporting, punctuality, confidentiality, and above all, service to humankind at all tiers.